probably also wondering whether that was clearly onside. That was very poor defending from Bruno. That was poor defending. You should never have let that ball bounce. Just get the ball away, and that's a clean goal. But just look at that kind of moment, and you think it's curtains now. And what a gift it is for the Busoga United fans.
Excellent play from Busoga. This is probably akin to the Muhammad Ali style of rope-a-dope.